many you do at time?
Huh?
Huh? Mine is pretty good.
John, you know who you're fighting next week?
I do know. Man, Freddie Ortiz from Puerto Rico. 4-1-4 knockouts. I remember him fighting in the amateurs on a Puerto Rico national team, so it's gonna be a pretty good fight.
Did you fight against him in amateurs?
Nah, he fought 123. I was fighting 114.
What y'all fighting?
118.
So what's it been like coming up the ranks in Chicago?
You said being raised in Chicago?
No, coming up the ranks, you know, because you had your last three here, right? Last three? What's the Chicago fight scene like?
It's cool, it's nice. The crowd be there, it'd be a lot of people there. Andre fight, get one of the TV fights.
Is it more comfortable for you to fight at home versus away, or what do you prefer?
I don't fight everywhere around the world, so it really don't matter to me where I fight at.
What's your
as long as there's a crowd there, I'm cool.
Yeah. What's your favorite place you fought in?
Barclays Center.
Barclays? Oh, yeah. That crowd be at. What car were you on over at Barclays?
Miguel Cotto versus Gal or something like that. It was like Rock Nation's second card or something like that.
What's your favorite country you fought in?
I'd say Germany.
Was that in the amateurs?
Yeah, WSB. Favorite place I probably would say like I've been to was London.
As well?
London. I had the most fun.
What you like most about London?
The 2012 Olympics, it was so, they had a little bit of everything there. As far as the American food and the people were so kind. In all the other countries, nobody really speak English, so you really don't know nothing.
So it's a little difficult to navigate. So lately, there's been a lot of fights.